suffering a concussion and a possible skull fracture. Fists flew, and a little later, Eric Vale shot through Pestcom.
These Rangers defensemen, Dave Maloney, who's a rookie, made a mistake. He checked Kurt Bennett, number 5 in red, from behind. Well, Bennett smashed Maloney with one punch. Bang! Right there. Decked him with a broken nose. Nobody told Maloney that Bennett dabbles in karate. Well, Maloney is in a hospital for observation. He may have a concussion. The game was a shooting gallery with 83 shots on goal. Down 6-4 in the last period, the Rangers dug in, and Steve Vickers set up Wayne Dillon.
Period, Atlanta's Kurt Bennett belted Ranger rookie Dave Maloney, breaking his nose and possibly fracturing his skull. We'll hear more about that. The Islanders took a 5-2.